How to know if you have OCD. Are you a bit anal retentive? Or do you have a full-blown case of obsessive compulsive disorder? Here's how to know the difference. You will need an honest evaluation of your symptoms and a medical checkup. Step 1. Rate your anxiety level. Many people are worry boards, but OCD sufferers have persistent and disturbing thoughts, images, and impulses that they can't suppress. Step 2. Ask yourself if your obsessions have a theme. Common ones include an intense fear of germs, needing things to be symmetrical in order to feel calm, and violent or sexual thoughts you can't control. Step 3. Consider how you handle your obsession. People with OCD try to control their worries or distressing impulses with rituals like constant hand washing, counting in certain patterns, cleaning excessively, double checking for safety hazards, and making sure objects are aligned. Most adults with OCD recognize that their rituals are out of the ordinary, but most children with the disorder do not. Step 4. Weigh how much your rituals interfere with your life. OCD sufferers spend more than an hour a day performing their repetitive behaviors. Some are so controlled by their compulsions that they interfere with their ability to hold a job or sustain a relationship. Step 5. See a doctor if you suspect you have OCD. A combination of medication and therapy can relieve symptoms in most sufferers. Did you know? Obsessive compulsive disorder affects 2.2 million American adults.